Hey there, welcome to Life, Noggin. Our Earth is pretty awesome. It's basically a spinning rock flying through space, carrying humans, animals, and friendly animations with it. And it also has a magnetic field that protects us from radiation from space and coronal mass ejections from the sun. And the Earth has had this magnetic field for millions of years. You can think of the Earth as a giant bar magnet, where the magnetic field lines go from magnetic north to south. So if your body is pointed north, a magnetic compass in your hand would be pointing north too. But it hasn't always been that way. In fact, around 800,000 years ago, if you were facing north, the compass needle would point to the south. In other words, the magnetic field was reversed. But how? This is actually something that happens relatively often. Well, often relative to the age of the universe. See, for the past 20 million years or so, the Earth's magnetic field reverses about once every 200,000 to 300,000 years. But it's been about 780,000 years since the last time the field reversed. However, when it does happen, it doesn't just reverse instantaneously. You won't walk outside one day and Google Maps will have no idea which direction is which. Instead, this reversal takes hundreds, if not thousands of years to do. And recent research by the ESA shows that the Earth's magnetic field is weakening at a rate 10 times faster than they previously thought, about 5% per decade, which is a sign that the magnetic fields may be starting the process of reversing. And it's possible that this reversal may even happen within some of our lifetimes. But before you panic, don't worry, we're not all going to die because of this. There isn't any evidence to suggest that the magnetic field reversals in the past have led to any mass extinctions. And even if the magnetic field does continue to weaken, we still have the atmosphere to protect us from some harmful radiation. The main concern is that the power grids and communication systems may be at risk, and also any animals that use the magnetic field to navigate, like pigeons, might be a little confused for a while. Oh, look at that poor pigeon go. But why does this reversal happen in the first place? Well, the reason that the Earth even has a magnetic field has to do with the molten iron in the outer core. And the motion of that molten iron, along with some complicated physics, generates a magnetic field through something called the dynamo effect. And for reasons still unknown to scientists, the molten iron's motion must somehow change to reverse the magnetic field. It's not an incredibly satisfying answer, but hey, that's why we have scientists researching the topic. But rest assured knowing that you aren't in any danger if the magnetic field reverses anytime soon. After all, it could be in your lifetime, or a thousand or more years from now, whichever. So here's another question. Do you think you could survive 2.5 million years ago? Check out this video and find out. One of your earliest human ancestors, Homo habilis. This species looked more like apes than humans, but were able to walk on their back legs and use their hands to make stone tools, hence its name, which means handyman. But luckily for you, if you encountered one of them, scientists are unsure if it would attack. There's a link in the description if you're on your phone. Make sure you come back every Monday for a brand new video. As always, I'm Blacko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.